Welcome from me and the European Parliament. Welcome in this house. I learned that a lot of you have not been here up to now. Just a few words. This is the house for 500 million people, 500 million European, if you want. It is the largest multinational parliament in the world, and it is the second largest parliament which is elected in free by a free vote of 500 million Europeans. So we are a bit proud of it, that after centuries of war, we manage it since 70 years that we organize the European development on a basis of freedom and on the basis of peace. And since 70 years, European countries starts to talk more with each other than about each other, which is very important, and we do it in this house. If you want to have information, the European Parliament has a bold homepage with a lot of information. For those of us, of you who want to have the old paper way, we have some brochures in terms of visitors at a lot of places in the house, but we have also some information on in terms of excellence. On the other side of the bridge over the Rue Wirtz, we have from our library a lot of studies concerning different political issues. So if you are interested in different languages, so if you are interested, feel free to take a copy with you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again. It's a very interesting issue you look on with this World Forum of Ethics in Business. Indeed, business is not a value of its own. It is a strong engine, a strong aggregate for creating wealth, not only for the person who is doing the business, but also the people who get jobs by this business. It is a strong engine to create not only wealth for one person, it's also a strong engine to create jobs. Part of business is competition. Competition is a positive thing. It creates progress, it creates research, it creates best practice, but it does not of its own create values. Values are the part of the societies to create, to define. Part of the society, it is the task of the society and its elected bodies to define these values. We Europeans try to have acceptable values. We try to introduce it for the whole continent. We still have a very different culture in the 28 member states, but we started since some decades to define on an increasing number of fields in politics, to define these politics more common, to have some standards which are which have to be kept. And I think we are not so successless like some people try to report on Europe. If we raise our view and look outside Europe, we see that a lot of people are looking to Europe. We have the African Union, which tries to have a court, which tries to have a parliament like we have. They start thinking about a common currency. So we define the benchmarks, the framework for also for business, and this is done by the society and done by the elected bodies of the society. So it is important that we share these values, that we improve these values. It is a process, it's not a target, it is a process we can and we do improve. And then we are back to ethics. Ethics, we do not need only businesses who keep the framework, who keep the rules. We also need people in the business who do not only keep these rules, we need people who not only respect these rules. I believe we need people in and business and people in business who serve these rules and to serve these values. And altogether, this is what I understand in ethic. Link with the word ethics and ethics in business. 1 week ago, yesterday we buried him. 1 week ago, our former Lord Mayor of Stuttgart died, Manfred Rommel. And he once said that the principle of competition is not to serve higher values. The principle is to serve higher values, but the principle of competition cannot create these values by itself. It has to serve, but it cannot create it. We, the human beings, the society, and the politics has to create the values and have to create the targets. So in this sense, I wish you a successful and informative symposium or meeting, World Forum for Ethics and Business. I try to follow a bit, but I have to travel back to Stuttgart in Germany. The system is that you have to see your party members, your people, and your family, sometimes only in that ranking. Thank you for your patience.